guys, we're here with Jessica, one of our employee transformation winners of the 90 Day Challenge. Super excited to talk with her to find out what did she do for her 90 Day win. So Jessica, I read your story. I love your story. A mom, that's always a big winner in our books when you're able to do this with kids. Did you incorporate your children into whatever your routine was for the 90 Day?
I did. One of the biggest things I liked about the 90 Day and I tried to do with the 90 Day is teaching my kids to be healthy and active and stuff. And so you want to be a mom, you want to be with them. Part of my my second workout for the day would be with my children. So if I needed to rock my son to sleep at night, it was with squats. and if my daughter wanted to go do the monkey bars, then I did the monkey bars. If we would do sit-up challenges too, and you know, and who could swing the highest, and runs with my son. So I try and do 2 3-mile runs and 1 5-6-mile run a week during the challenge.
Okay, so 90 Day Big Transformation Challenge. Nutrition is always a big thing for a lot of our best success stories. So tell me, how did your nutrition change? What was the biggest change you had to make?
I didn't expect that I was going to have to eat more. That was the biggest thing that I came away with. I was trying to go by calories, and when you try and go by calories, you try and eat less, you're trying to push your body to do more, and it just wasn't working. My body wasn't getting what it needed. So I met with my nutritionist. I met with her twice a month. Just to kind of keep track, and we do little goals kind of thing. And I don't count calories anymore. I didn't count calories the whole way through. Yes, I can eat a big steak and a whole bunch of veggies. I go out to eat and I just say, can you hold the rice and give me double veggies?
So there's a 90 day twice a year for us. So think of, we have 30,000 people on average that join this thing. If you were to talk to one of them, what would you tell them is like the biggest surprise, or like, hey, if I knew this going into it, I would have loved to know this now?
I would say never miss a weigh-in, even if you gain weight. Every little week is a good goal, and it's all small steps. There's no, I'm gonna do this and I'm gonna fast for 10 days, or you know what I mean? There's no easy way. People say, oh, they do this or they do that to win, and no, it is week by week, day by day. You know, everything you put in your mouth is a choice. Every time you don't work out is a choice. So just making those positive choices throughout it, it's, you know, it's just, and it just really incorporates into your real life.